It's Swiggz RF. Hold on. We live on Twitch TV. H1z1. It's Swiggz RF at twitchtv.com. You already know. Link in the description. I'll put the link up. Come check me out. Audio is not working on my phone for some reason. That calls for a reset, a rewind. Alright, anyways, let's get this going, man. Sorry about that stream. Hopefully my game, yep, still saved. They recently deleted my game too, man. One of my saved games I had a bunch of materials and guns and everything. I deleted that shit. I was pissed. Pretty pissed about that. But I guess they do server resets or whatever, so lose out on a lot of stuff. If you guys want to, feel free to follow me on Steam. Check us out on Instagram and Twitter. Make sure you guys check out us out on GeekFuel, because we are GeekFuel ambassadors. Alright, let's get it. My guy has no pants on. So far so good, man. I've been surviving. Check something real quick. I need this field of view crap, man. Field of view stuff never works for me, man. Alright. I cannot remember exactly what I was doing on this last time. Alright, so I guess we're gonna try to get some clothes. Some weapons. Dude, people are just going ham in this right now. What the hell is this? Alright, it's a camp with a camp within a camp. There's a wrench, but I never know what to do with that thing, so I don't really pick it up because I don't know what to do with it. I just found some beans in the trash. This is kind of fucked up, and I'm probably gonna eat them too. Searching cabinets. Trolls on this today, because I don't really feel like dying. I kind of been surviving pretty good, but you know how that shit go. missing this Ottoman combat knife. Can I pick it up? Do I got room? I think I do. I think I don't. I thought I had room in this, because it says 100. See, dude, I don't know how to, like... I don't even know. Damn it, man. Come on, dude. So now you can't get rid of the flares? Fire ASAP. If you guys are writing to me, I can't see my chat. Now I can. Trying to figure out what I want to do here, y'all. I'm sorry. I got a map, but I'm in F5. F5, bro. So I'm somewhere in this area. Don't know where, but I'm in F5, so I'm like somewhere down here along these lines right. You can't zoom in on this map, which sucks. Alright. Let's get the fuck out of here. That nigga. Oh shit. Dude, I'm finna die. I need a fire pit or something. Oh. get it. Damn it, man. I need that zombie to kill that deer. That would be nice. So I can gut it like a pea. No, I did not make this. This is somebody else's stuff, but I'm trying to see if they got a fire pit anywhere here. Alright, let me craft some more arrows and then get the fuck out of here. Almost fucking just died that quick. Alright, look like we got another camp down here. And this deer. Should I switch out the wood axe for this little puny axe or what? I think this thing's like one hit or quitter, I think. Yeah, we about to swap. Wish I knew how to use that wrench, man. I don't even know how to use it. Supposedly you can repair stuff with it, but I ain't ever repaired anything with it. How the hell is people making this stuff, man? Oh, what we got here? I can't use this furnace without an igniter. I need those pants. Thank you for those pants. I needed that shit. This is about the only good thing of coming up on a camp. Damn it, more dirty water. See, I need a fucking fire, dude. And I need to be careful. Nice little camp here. wish my chat stopped disappearing. Trying to go across this bridge, man. Seriously, coming over here right now. It's a way that you can, I don't think you can actually drink that water, but you can fill up a water bottle with dirty water. Stranded. My energy is not going up for shit. Cause I think I need to drink water, but I don't want to drink that dirty water. Thank you. stranded, you know. Best bet is to probably go over to that little camp area right there, but ain't shit over there, dude. I'm lagging or something. What the fuck going on, dude? I'm dead. I can't even fucking move, dude. I'm dead. That just killed me. I cannot do nothing. I can't run or nothing. Seriously, he's stuck like this. Like, I cannot do nothing. Dude, he slid me all the way down the fucking hill. Well, that was shitty. I couldn't do nothing. Like, my controller was, or keyboard or something was stuck, or it was lagging or something. I don't know, dude. I couldn't even move. Couldn't run. I couldn't do shit. This game is still buggy, man. I pretty much just lost all my shit that quick. Down. You see those little health things on there? You can break that shit down and get in there if you really wanted to, but I don't got time for all that. I guess I'm gonna make my way over here. that's the only shitty part about this game. Dying, man, you lose everything unless you can find your body, which ain't gonna happen. Getting trolled by somebody is just getting killed by stupid shit, which just happened to me. Like, that was the most dumbest way to die in the game. I couldn't move, I couldn't do nothing. I tried to shoot the arrow and it wasn't even shooting my arrows, and I had three of them. That's why most of the time I just avoid zombies, man. Just run from them because of shit like that. Chase me, I think. Tarps are made for making dew collectors to make to get water for water bottles and stuff like that, so I don't really use that much because there's no point in me using that right now at this point in time. You can get water, you actually get water from these things too. I think it possibly might be clean water, but I can't remember. Yeah, you can get dirty water from those. Of course, the box of bullets that I cannot use because I don't have none. Of course, the zombie is coming. I'm about to fight this zombie. Alright, that fight went okay, I guess. Full surface respirator. Full face respirator. I've never seen that in this game. So that might be possibly something new. I think that might be even a rare item, maybe. Alright, let's see what's in this crate. Oh my god, nothing. Came up on an axe, though, that's straight. Like, no. Damn it, man. That loot crate is pointless right there. Ah, I was hoping you'd drop some cloth. I need to make a satchel, but I need more cloth. Should have ripped that shirt up, but that's cool. Fuck it. So, looted this place, got some okay loot out of that. I'm going to run. Actually, I'm going to go down there, but I'm not. Is that a house over there? Is those houses? Yeah, we're going to go down here. Can I jump this fence? Nope, I cannot. Can I jump it off the hill? Well, that just fucked me up. Gotta be real careful coming in these houses like this too, because you never know if somebody's upstairs or downstairs. What's up, bro? How's it going on, Shopping? If I pronounced that right, I'm not sure if I pronounced that right or not. I'll be chatting from my phone because I can't click off screen and chat, or it might close out my game, so I'll definitely be chatting back to you from my phone and or just speaking in the mic. What's going on though, man? I'm just doing some PC streaming. Usually stream on my Xbox One, but I wanted to play some PC games today, so that's what we on today. Playing some H1z1, if you're not familiar with this game. Oh, I forgot that you can grow stuff in this too. Something new that they just added to this game. Alright, it's finna get dark in this game because appreciate the follow. Wish that should have popped up on screen. Oh, it's a dude in here. He got me. He was gonna kill me anyway if I didn't kill him. He probably would have killed me. Pretty much. Dang, man, I knew he was gonna fucking kill me. But those gunshots, zombies come. That's why he's shutting those doors. Dude was loaded too, man. Oh, he had some people with him. I would have got killed. They would have killed me. Yeah, I would have definitely got killed by those dudes.
How you like, bitch?
Look, he's talking to me. Cause I didn't respond yet. You're probably not gonna be able to see this cause it's gonna be dark. I might have to switch games cause you can't, the settings in this game, you can't even change the gamma or you can't change the brightness or anything like that, so. Or I probably could, let me try something real quick. I think I can fix this. If it'll respawn. Just waiting for the respawn, you know. I wish I can check and see. Let's see what's going on. Alright, so it's not responding. What's going on here, dude? So what happens when you play early alpha games and early beta games, man? It's always some type of bug or something in it, and now I cannot respawn. Alright, so I'm gonna have to close out my game real fast. I'll keep the stream running. I just have to close out my game. Give me like 2 seconds. I have to hard shut this shit down real quick. I've been wanting to play some Counter-Strike Go, CS:GO, but every time I try to play it, it won't load up for some reason.